So you've got a borrower putting 3% down on a conventional transaction. Brian, how much can the seller pay in closing costs? I get this question every single day. So we created the closing cost chart. We'll send it to you, email me, and we'll send it out to you. So the answer is they can pay 3% of the closing cost or the actual closing cost, whichever is less. But this way, ask for the sheet and you know the answer for all your transactions. Brian with Mortgage Atlanta.